Quickly, let's check some individual ticker. Shares of Foot Locker nosediving after reporting a big miss on earnings. The athletic retailer says net income totaled $36 million, 38 cents a share, down from $132 million a year ago. Sales fell below a billion, and the company slashed its guidance off the back of those lackluster results.